Gina Bell,
and she paid them what I thought was the ultimate compliment. She said her prayer to God was to be able to sing as well as he plays.
Mm.
Can y'all show some love and a mega fest welcome for Brother Kirk Whalum?
Him.
You know, in just another couple of seconds of round of applause for Israel Harden and Anna Kelly. And also Joe Timmy. Goodness gracious. Well, I really am honored. You know, I was here basically just to see Israel the movie, but is you guys are going, could you play something? Well, I love playing, so. But it is an honor to be here. Honors to Bishop Jakes and everyone put this together. And we are gonna, we'll screen the gospel according to Jazz chapter 4 tonight at 8. It's gonna be on this board as well. Let me mention that a few years back you mentioned that I toured with the great Whitney Houston, and it was, what an experience that was. But if you fast forward, for 7 years by the way, but if you fast forward,